watching men walk with God. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego before the wicked king they stood. And the king commanded them bound and thrown in the fiery furnace that day. And the fire was so hot that the men were slain that forced them on their way. In astonished tones he said, "Did we not cast three men bound into the midst of the fire? Lo, I see four men unhurt, unbound, and walking down there. There Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, and the fiery coals did tart. And the form of the fourth man I see is like the sun